Students, now we are going to see the fifth part of revision tour 1. In your book, take page number 34. What will be the output of the following program? So the A part is IND A equal to 5, B equal to 6, C. C equal to A plus B modulus 2. Modulus means we will take the remainder. Then B equal to A plus 2 into C. System dot out dot println of C. System dot out dot println of B. Okay, we have to print the value of C and B. Next question is integer A equal to 12, B equal to 13, C equal to 6. C plus equal to A plus B modulus 2, B minus equal to A plus 2 into C, system dot out dot println of C, system dot out dot println of B. So we are going to see the explanation next. See the explanation of the question number A. Value of A equal to 5, B equal to 6. C equal to A plus B modulus 2. Modulus means we have to say take the remainder value. So 5 plus 6 modulus 2. When we divide the number 6 by 2, we will get the remainder as 0. So C equal to 5. The next one is A plus 2 into 5. 5 plus 2 into C value here we got as 5. So it is 5. So 5 plus 2 into 5 is 10. 5 plus 10 is 15. Therefore, B equal to 15. So, system dot out dot println of C and B, C equal to 5 and B equal to 15. Next is A equal to 12, B equal to 13, C equal to 6. C plus equal to A plus B modulus 2 means C equal to C plus A plus B modulus 2. So here C plus equal to A k value 12, B is 13 and modulus 2. C plus equal to 12 plus, if we divide the number 13 by 2, we will get the remainder as 1. So C plus equal to 13. C plus equal to 13 means C equal to C plus 13. Okay. So what is the value of C here? 6. 6 plus 13 is 19. The next part is B minus is equal to A plus 2 into C. So B minus is equal to 12. A k value 12 plus 2 into C is 19. B minus equal to 12 plus 38. B minus equal to 50. B minus equal to 50 matlab B equal to B minus 50. So B equal to 13 minus 50 is minus 37. So system dot out dot println of C, system dot out dot println of B, C equal to 13 and B is minus 37. Next is question number C and D. Okay, same page number 34. So here we have to, in question number C, we have to print the value of A. Question number D, we have to print two values. Okay, so the explanation part for question number C. See, system dot out dot println of A equal to 5. A minus is equal to A minus minus. If the minus operator is after A, the value will remain as it is. So 5 minus minus A means we have to decrement the value by 1, so it is 4. A minus is equal to 1, A equal to A minus 1 equal to 5 minus 1 equal to 4. So the value of, we have to print the value, two values, you know, so it is 5 and 4. First, starting the value of A is 5, at the after evaluation the value of A is 4. The answer for the question number D is here. So the evaluation process is shown here. Same page number 34, question number E and question number F. So we are going to see the explanation part of question number E and F. So here the answer for question number E and the explanation part also here. This is the explanation part for question number F. The same page number 34, another two questions G and H. So here also this is AND operator. Here we are using two operators, AND operator and OR operator. So in AND operator, if two conditions are true, same, then we have to take the answer as true, otherwise it is false. So this OR operator means either this or this. So if any one condition is true, the answer is true. Okay, so the explanation part I will show you. Then next one, here we are using the ternary operator. First the condition, we have to check the condition. If the condition is true, then we have to take the first part. After question mark, the first part we have to take the answer. If the condition is false, after colon, if any value is there, that is the answer. The explanation part is there. So this is the answer and explanation part for question number G. This is the explanation part and the answer for question number H. What will be the output when the following code segment is executed? System.out.println of within double quote, within double quote, the king said, then backslash, within double quote, backslash ka andar, within double quote, begin at the begin to me. So the answer is, if we are writing anything inside the double quote, it will be displayed like this. The king said, after slash, if the double quote is there, it will be displayed on the screen. So begin at the beginning, exclamation marks and the double quote, then to me. This is the answer. Then next question, system.out.print of best. System.out.println of luck. Choose the correct option for the output of the above statement. So first one is best of luck. Second option is best. Next line of luck. So the option one is correct because here there is no println. If there is println, then best cursor will come to the next line. Okay, here only print up, so it will print the message, a word best, and the cursor will remain in the same line of luck. It will print of luck, then again it will go to, the cursor will go to the new line because here println is there. Okay, so here the answer is the first option, best of luck. Here students, the question number 34 35 36 37, the explanation part also in the right side. So you try to solve all this. It is already solved. Again you have to see and solve it. Okay, then question number 38 39, and the answer and the explanation parts also here. Okay children, then question number 14 and the explanation part is here. 40, then question number 41, what the output of the following, system.out.println of incredible, then slash n. Slash n means the next word will go to the next line. The next word is world. So the answer is incredible. Next line, it is world. Next one is question number 42. Name the operators listed below. The first one is relational operator. Second one is unary operator increment. Then third one is logical operator and fourth one is ternary operator. Next question number 43. State the number of bytes occupied by char and int data types. Char 2 bytes, character means 2 bytes, integer means 4 bytes. Question number 44. Write one difference between slash and modulus operator. Answer: slash is used to find the quotient and the modulus is used to find the remainder where two numbers are divided. The next one is question number 45. Name the primitive data type in Java, that is option question number 1, a 64-bit integer and is used when you need a range of values wider than those provided by int. Second one is a single 16-bit Unicode character whose default value is this. So the first answer is long and the second answer is character. So the students, the section A question answers, everything is finished. And the next part we are going to see the programming questions. Okay.